Welcome back to PseudoQuest Tutorials, the internet's favorite YouTube channel of fan-made instructional videos about a browser-based XFAR-supported web game. Last time, you delivered the marshmallow shirt. You now have two brand new quests available to you. The first one wants you to reach level 2. Pretty straightforward. The second wants you to kill 20 Flutterbys. Read their quest details and accept them both. The Flutterby Wings quest says that there is a lake in the southeast where you can find a lot of Flutterbys. Let's head down there. Make sure you have some health supplies and exit Smallsville. Here's a tip. When fighting monsters near a town, you can always go to that town's healer rather than using healing items. Healers have heart icons on their buildings. Healing costs 10 times your level. 10 pyrite for full healing ain't bad. The Flutterby's lake is to the southeast, so first head south, fighting monsters along the way to gain pyrite and experience. If you come across monsters with a yellow exclamation mark sign next to their name, it means that they are of a higher level than you. Fight them if you dare, but don't be afraid to run away. Keep heading south. Remember, if you need to heal but you aren't near a town and don't have any healing items, you can click on camp, which will cost you 5 turns. But keep in mind that you can be ambushed while camping. As you travel south, you'll eventually see a town. This is Calais. Town number 3. Though you can't get jobs from there yet, you can shop there and visit the healer. The Smallsville-Calais corridor is a good one for low-level characters to explore, as there are towns with healers on both ends, and plenty of monsters to slay in between. To the west of Calais is town number 2, Candor. Follow the path and you'll find it. The Candor Adventurers Guild actually has a quest for you, so you can accept it now if you want. You're not powerful enough to try to beat it just yet, so let's finish that Flutterby job first. Leave Candor when you're done poking around, and head east. When you pass Calais, you'll find a forest. You're almost there, keep going east! Once you find the lake, read the quest details. You'll find the Flutterbys on the southern shore. So, go to the southern shore and get ready for battle! Don't be intimidated by the large amount of monsters you're fighting. You can do it!
You got the touch! You got the power!
If you believe in yourself and keep clicking on the attack button, you'll be sure to win. Quests which want you to kill a certain amount of monsters will display how many you are to kill in the quest details. In this case, you just killed all 20. The quest status displays, almost complete. That means that you simply need to go somewhere to be able to finish the quest. In this case, it's the Smallsville Adventurers Guild, so head back to the first town to finish your mission. Your next quest has you hunting for blue snakes, so patrol the Smallsville-Calais corridor and slay those slimy snakes. After that, Smallsville will have no new quests for you until you reach level 2, so try some side quests or PvP, or better yet, explore the Overworld and visit Candor and Calais. Take a look around, visit the stores, get to know the cities. Have fun exploring, and tune in again when you reach level 2. Good luck, PseudoQuester!